as far as I could tell. They said there was going to be. All right. Says sorry, he died. Secretly did it on purpose to play Gungeon. No, I didn't. I accidentally died. All right. Who do you guys want me to play? Bullet is 1, Marine 2, Pilot 3, Convict 4, Robot 5, Hunter 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like that one time there was a secret room with the hanging item. I don't know, surrounded by shopkeepers in the chasm with a rock behind it. He was something like that. Well, I have one bomb. If I blow up the rock, I wouldn't be able to go down, go through shopkeepers. That's pretty funny. 2, 1, 7. There is no 7. That's pretty funny. Yeah, he does that stuff, but it's because he's so focused on making commentary and shit like that, that like all those things just slip by very easily. Cultist? I can't do cultist. I don't have a fucking... Alright, I saw a convict. Alex Wee. I will do convict. Let me see how many more of these fuckers I got. 15 last time I checked. 14. Great, I only killed one? That's awesome. I thought I killed more than that. Why not just roll it? Well, I'll let them choose. Came out convict anyway, look at that. It's pretty funny. She didn't know is Alexi is actually a dice. New siege information coming to light? That sounds like possibly be interesting. What, the rank resets and stuff like that? Come on over here. Dang it. I wanted to do that. And the fact that Blackbeard looks like he might be overpowered. What, the new operators have some changes to existing characters? Yeah, I heard Frost no longer has C4, which I think is stupid. Thermite no longer has grenades. You can cancel your placement of a device mid placement, so you can, it kills the bandit trick with thermite. I don't know. I honestly didn't see anything I liked in the update. Yep. Completely agree. If anything, more operators should have it. But of course, I'm preaching to the choir there with that idea. Buck loses flash grenades, flash... Bangs now as frags. Like, I don't understand why all the operators just can't have access to the same throwables. Like, whatever. I think it's really... Like, they're trying to solve a problem that's actually not a problem. Ooh, that's good. Nano machines is good. Okay, so now Buck can shoot a hole in the floor and throw a grenade through it, which is pretty good. Tachanka can place his turret faster. I heard Montaigne has better frontal protection. Yeah, because that's what he needed. No. He has sides now. It protects his sides, right? And IQ can now see outlines and nearby electronics rather than just locations. Yeah, I heard that too. I don't understand why they're buffing shields. Was that a problem people were having? Montaigne was too easy to kill? I don't understand. Fuck the developers of that game, man. They don't know what's going on. Stupid. Like, placing Tachanka's turret faster, is that really one of the necessary fucking, like, fixes for the game? Fucking Ubisoft. I like you can mod your gun. Yes, that's a good idea. That's good. Yeah. You're right. No, I did read that. I thought that was a good idea. But honestly, that's such a minimal addition to that game. It's something that should have been there to begin with. Wow. Green chest and red chest on the first floor. That's a fucking hell of a first floor if I get something else good. Balanced team. There's a bunch of monkeys picking random form suggestions from a hat. Yeah. Sounds like it. I haven't played, obviously, but the change to IQ sounds good. Yeah, but, like, once again, that's such a minimal... It's of such minimal benefit that I don't care. You know what I mean? Like, there's so many other problems in the game, and they're gonna, like, tweak nonsense. It's such a good game, and they're not bothering to fix the glaring errors. Ammo belt is good. I will buy the key. Ammo belt I may buy after said man. QOL. Wait. Okay, Zorgun is good. What's QOL? Quality of leadership? Quality of longing? Quality of length? Green, I don't know what it is. But I'll do this every time. Quality of life thing. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck. That's embarrassing. I hate this room, though. Sure, I'm glad that stuck there and didn't follow him. That's interesting, he stopped twice. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Dude, tell me about good games ruined by dev inactivities, isn't it? In-game division busted as hell. Oh wait, same developer. Yep, two keys. Camera's not good though. Gonna blank here to check for a secret room. That's where it was. Aw, I need two shells. Please give me shell. Alright, keys. Should I go to the oblet then? Oblet? Yeah, I'll go to the oblet. Fireplace is here. Water barrel should be somewhere close. I blow it up. Nope, there it is. Just gonna buy it and play it too. Dude, the game's so good. Except for when you die, just when you get hit stupid shit. Like, I still needed to get Lead God. I still haven't gotten Lead God. Always, like, one boss will hit me. Aw, shit. So annoying when the end game is either plagued with either hacking shitbags in the dark zone or artificial difficulty increases, bad loot drops in hard or challenging PvE missions. Yeah, I imagine, dude. But to be honest, you knew that was going to be what that game was, right? I mean, it's a loot collecting simulator. Just based on, like, the open beta, it was kind of obvious it was going to be that sort of game, at least in my opinion. It is a bad Gatling Gull arena. Wolf, I already acknowledged that, but I'm going to acknowledge it again. I hate that. Good morning. What's up, Max Grouchy? How is the Pew Pew going? It's going all right. This is a all right run so far. Wish I would have mastered the first boss, though. Not what I chose. This run is going down the tubes here. My play is not good right now. There's a difference between being fair and difficulty versus artificial play. True. What do you mean by artificial inflation? Like, are they... the enemies are the same level, they're just harder, or... Table Tech Sight, Table Tech Rage, Gun Muncher, Key Armor. I also realized I forgot to use Molotov on the first boss. More HP, more damage rather than smarter, harder. Make it harder not only by making them bullet sponges, but also making it so that the shotguns have the exercise. Sounds good. Sounds like a great time. Alright, wait to open that until see what's doing. See what the rest of the level has in store for us. As the game design 101. PvP, I figured I was gonna be screwed over since it was said it was client-side system. That's like open invitation, a la carte for hackers. Well, isn't that the case? Isn't there like loads of hackers in that game? That's what I hear people complaining about all the time. I think it's just Ubisoft doesn't know how to stop hackers, man. It seems like all their games encourage it. Oh. Thanks, Sawblade. He says even though he blatantly walked into it. They are the hackers, yeah. Alright, three blue chests. Cartographer's ring. Okay, that's good. Random mapping. Okay. Heart locket. That's decent. At least gives me more health. It's not a weapon. Unless I get a key at the boss, I'm not even gonna bother with this armor. Nice. Makes me cooler, which makes me get better stuff.
Yeah, most of the bad is DZ hacking, but it becomes a cyclical disappointment when it's like, oh, by the way, if you want the best stuff, you need to be farming Dark Zone 6. Screw the rest of anything else.
Honestly, like, when I played the beta, it didn't catch me. It didn't grab my attention that much. I thought it was okay, but I mean the gameplay loop was already over after like a few levels of play in the beta. There are some things I liked and some things I just thought were like a game from the 90s. Definitely munch the sawed off. Why I didn't? Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I don't get mastery from him. But getting hurt sucks. Especially when I have, like, no health. It's lending the XG to your encourages cheating statement, yeah. Oh, hello, asshole. Glad you didn't hurt me twice there. No key. Oh. Let's munch some shit. I'd like to hope it's just growing pains, because I honestly did enjoy the campaign, and its mission's a great deal once you finish that, although it loses its lustre. Yeah. No, I mean, I want people to have fun, right? I mean, I want people to enjoy the game they paid for. Sucks that a lot of people aren't. They added compelling, rewarding in-game content and multiple avenues would be a big step. The macaron? That's okay, I guess. No keys, can't get that, can't go to the next secret room. That's fine. I got moderately buffed. Yeah, but Zeta, you can't have it all, right? Oh, so that needs a key. I'm assuming that red line means you need a key. Green chest, brown chest. Let's go this way. Oh, I think you mean MOBA Wolf? I don't know enough about, I forgot I have Table Tech Sight. I don't know enough about MMOs to have much of an opinion there. Whatever the case, the vision's going to the back burner soon. Anyways, I've got lots of work to do. Here's the storm this morning. First half of next. A lot of work to do in here with the storm. Like what? Unlocks or something? Or levels or something? Well, you said you hit... You just hit a level... Like single digits? That was you, right? Keep forgetting about Table Tech. Oy. Key? Double key. Thanks. No, that was Homer. Okay. Close quarters combat. Alright, so I definitely want to possibly buy a key and get into this challenge man up here. If I can afford it. Actually. Fairy. Oh, yep. We found the fairy. Yeah. I had the same reaction when it happened to me the first time I own bots. Oh. Look it up in the Ammonomicon and it'll tell you. Hit the ranks needed for unlocking the elemental wolf mount. Okay, I gotcha. It's really good, llama. It lives in a pot. What is this dank? Apologies, everyone.
They say
the rude Astley. Oh, I'll wait to look that up later. I thought it was gonna be something game, but it's seems to be a meme based. In a pot. I don't know how it... I don't know exactly what makes it show up, but it's really annoying because you don't often see it. I saw... I think I was watching X play or Ryan play the other day, and I got it against the boss, a boss, which is just terrible. How'd you do on your first run, Llama? Me and Z are in, Tony. But I don't know if we can find two more. Me and Z are in, Tony. But I don't know if we can find two more. I don't know, for some reason it sounded like super Brooklyn to me. I hope that's enough to play this dude. I'm gonna be pissed if it's not. I'm gonna be pissed. Yep, good. Oh god, that was disorienting. Alright, so it's gonna hit there. Look, I'm from a long line of Brooklyn Barrel Makers. I'll chat with some friends if I draw some more interest. Oh my god, I hate this. Actually, I forgot I need to switch to mouse. So I'm going to do... No, I don't want to quit. Resume. A lot easier with the mouse on this one. Why did the mouse just stop? Hopes they don't drum this way. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, that's why. That's why. Here, we'll go up there. Please hit. Fuck. God damn it. Alright, that was worth it. Charge shot's good. Dang it.
Dang it, Bobby. 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 That ball hit right.
Yeah, that last one's almost down to luck. Hey, look, Molotov won't do anything. Seems good. Always ends up killing me though while I wait for it to charge. It does have a really long charge up time. Alpha bullets, that's good. First bullet, so charge. Charge gun should be really good then. Yeah. Now let's check the shop for secret room. Don't think it can be in here because the door is always on the bottom there. Where else? Even though we have confirmed apparently that secret rooms do not exist on every floor. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. All right, let's move on. I checked the chest rooms for cracked walls earlier, so. Ooh.
Ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do.
always seem to forget when I have table techs. And god dang it. And funnily enough, or oddly enough, I've only had the railgun once. I had it with bouncy bullets too, which is pretty good. It's bounced all over the place. I need a key desperately. Alright, that's 50 out of 100. Come on. Took way too much damage there. But nanomachines is so good. Save my butt. More armor. I did. But it's part of an achievement I'm trying to go for, so it's kind of worth it. Not getting hit in the minecart, but killing enemies from the minecart. Oh, fuck off. Doesn't help that I'm using this gun to clear rooms with, which is really not very good for clearing rooms. Heart up here. Okay, it shoots fast. That's pretty much it. Now I only need, I'm pretty sure, 13 more of those tower enemies to kill. Shop will have a key. It's probably going to be expensive though. Yeah, 35. It's kind of pricey. Cool. Heart. Ammo. Heart, stars, and horseshoes. Boss. Gotta check the other, chest to make sure it's not very good. I'd love for it to be a rainbow chest and actually be able to say I saw one. Thank you. Please be good. You are not very good. But I probably still buy a key. But after the boss, because maybe I'll just get one. Who are you? Dreadnought-y. Good. Okay. He died really fast. The Zorgon fucking lit him up. Beehive. It's okay. It's alright. Shopperini. I want the... Let's open up this one. Also check if there's a secret room. Live bomb companion. Garbage. Oh, this room. Seriously? That's one of the few good secret rooms. I got nothing good out of it, unfortunately. That's really unfortunate. Where I guess I can travel around faster, I guess? That's what that did for me. Sai, sai, sai. In Japanese, we'd say sayaku. Sayaku, saite. It is good for at least checking for secret rooms, I guess. Yeah, for me it's Gun Muncher candidate number one. Or... sellable gun number one. This gun seems pretty strong actually right now, I don't know what's going on. Green chest is alright. Yeah, I guess if you're doing a speed run, yeah, that would help. More armor. I'll always accept more armor. It's good. Aww. Metronome plus alien engine was one of your best runs? Really? I don't know. I don't like getting... You have to get unreasonably close to enemies to do any damage to them. Where are you? Hate those guys. thought it was funny on Ryan's run today. One of those ice blocks, or yesterday maybe, one of those ice blocks, like, went over a gap and hit him. And he's like, game? That's some bullshit. Kidding me? Are you kidding me? I don't have enough money to really get into the shop, so I'm gonna leave that there for the moment. Oh, that's right. First bullet does more damage. That's what's going on. I got alpha bullets. That's right. Another key. Pick it up now. Chase Revolver's too cool for you. Doing a hell of a job right now. More ammo. I get it for? I don't think I bother with the Makarov. Get it back for that again. Do you have alpha bullets with single shot weapons as increase the damage? As far as I know, yes. Dope. Game, you've been very kind to me on this floor. Ugh, until that. I think it's Shade's Revolver, because I have coolness added in addition to, like, if I clear rooms without getting hurt. They worked ammo drops last patch. Holding that cool revolver, I reckon you're going to get a lot of ammo. Yep. I'm going to go to bed, much as I want to stay up and do some Overwatch. Staying asleep is going to be a better position than wildlife. All right, Zeta, have a good one. Why is tomorrow going to be a rough day? Well, shop. I'm really glad I spent a key to come in here. Not. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Shock rifle, that's alright. Not gonna be my go-to gun or anything, but it might be good for clearing. It'll be good for clearing rooms. Sticking with the Zorgun for now, though. What's up, Sassy? Good morning. Zorgun is really good.
after medical issues about to be dealt with tomorrow by my father, and his symptoms do not paint a good picture. Oh, well, Zeta, I wish you the very best of luck. All right, I hope everything turns out for the best.
Not something I want to hear. That sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. Believe me, I'd love to know if I'm wrong this time. I love these guys. They can't shoot straight. Cracks me up. Bent casings or whatever they're called. You know, I think I'm just gonna pick it up. All right, Zeta, have a good night anyway. Try to, I guess. Why do you sometimes pick up keys right away and sometimes not? I'm under the potentially false belief that not picking up keys encourages them to show up in the shop, but on this floor, it's not really the case usually. Like, I don't find the shop has keys very often anyway, so I'm not too worried about it. Walked right into it. It's Squidward. Nothing good. Yeah, nothing good. Not at all, actually. Oh. God damn. Can you explain this game to me? I'm kind of a noob. Are you familiar with the genre of roguelite? Like Binding of Isaac? I don't know why I said that so weird. Nuclear Throne. Spelunky. It's in a similar vein, but its own beast. Basically, you start a run with whatever character you choose, and on said playthrough of the game, you get a bunch of random items, and you have to make your run work with those items. Alpha and Omega. That'd be dope. There's a key here, too. Nice. That's a pretty good good shop. We have a blank statue over here, I think, too. We'll get a free chest. You run around a dungeon full of guns, try not to die. Well, that's an easier way to put it for sure. No. Oh, a challenge room. Yeah, I'll do it. Love the Binding of Isaac, but is there an end floor? In what? This or Binding of Isaac? Both there are. Awesome. Couldn't have asked for much better except for like a really good gun. This is the end floor after beating the game with every character in complete quest, you get another boss. Yes. And that boss is more difficult than every boss in the Binding of Isaac. My somewhat half-professional opinion. Shit. I guess I'm buying a key because I can't afford. Oh, whoops. Let me unlock that door first so I can teleport there. Don't have to do that hammer room again. Omega bolts would be nice. Stupid hammer. Hammers aren't supposed to shoot bullets. I hear you, man. Not as bad as these fucking steel blocks, though. Hate him. Hate him. I wish you were never born. Forged, I guess. City, shitty secret room is shitty. Well, I just lost that heart anyway, so yeah. That's not that bad, though. Let me at least open up this teleport. Yeah, they are. So annoying. So I guess I'm buying a key, because I've not seen any fucking place to sell on this entire, like, playthrough, which really sucks. I'd love to buy this. 144. I want it. Open the chest. Cross your fingers for something good. Probably not. It's just a green chest. Yeah, not very good. So I'm going to go Charge Shot and Zorgon. Dragon time.
He said the Dragon time.
I dodged. Dang it. making fighting sticks on this Monday to Friday gun. Yeah. Oh, that's such a good overdub. Kinda upset I got hit on him though. Hello, hold to hell. Sure. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame. You give guns a bad name. You play my heart, you play my game. You give hearts a bad name, bad name. Aww. So all these indie games having hell as one of the last levels. That kind of makes sense, doesn't it? It's the last level in your life. If you believe in that sort of thing. Okay, Shade's revolver is gone. Now it's back. Oh, hello. I did not see you there, sir. Hell is deeply ingrained in video games. There's a storied history. Oh, yeah? I guess you're right. God damn it. I keep getting hit. God, I hate those enemies so much. Shot grubs, man, they're so difficult. Here's a hunting party. What's up, Storm? Yeah, those antenna games are gonna rot children's brains. Who knew that someday there'd be something even worse than playing video games? It's watching somebody else play video games. It's a whole nother level of depravity. Okay, Storm, thank you for the host. And the Ghouls Hunter, thank you for the host. What's up, Ghoul? How you doing? Big Father Rodu, what's up? How you doing, guys? Come on. Your Hellman bullets are supposed to hit. What's up, Ghoulish Hunter? Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. The Big Father Rodu, thank you for the host. Hero, how are my? I'm alright, Princess Nami, how are you? Oh god. So I didn't mean to sound ungrateful for the host. It's just like... Every time I looked up, I had to read someone else's name. I got Gungeon, but I'm not very good. Well, you'll get better. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, Storm. The Big Father Odu, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Oh, was he just streaming Gungeon? Fuck's sake. Someday, I'll get me a microphone. You should, man. I'm off to bed, but nice to meet you. Alright, man, have a good one. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. And I might actually do this. Oh, the lag there. My first run, got a black chest with the gold gun, but died second floor. That's fine. You know, the gold gun seems like it should be more powerful than it is. All right, that's all I'm gonna say. It's a good weapon, but it's not great. I'm sure many people have died with that gun in their inventory. Nothing to feel ashamed about. I think you'll find the longer you play, the worse guns you'll see. At least that seemed to be my luck. Cool. Not cool. Gold gun has long. Yeah, it's only like 20 something ammo, which is good for like a room or two, basically. Yeah, you'll kill them all with one hit, but. Oh, fuck. The drop rate on this floor is too low. Why can't I shoot even though I have bullets? ammo's alright. It needs the whole E 75. I agree. So when do you beat this run and start a new one? Well, I'm probably... That's the boss. To be honest, I'm probably not going to beat this run. The boss is extremely difficult. And I'm out of ammo on most of my good weapons. Like, all of my good weapons. I've heard about it, Derpy. So I actually don't know what's gonna happen here. I'm trying to see if I can get a little bit more health. Holy fuck. What? Health or ammo? Are we in hell? We are in hell. But can you turn the golden gun into this game? Into a pen, a lighter, a cigarette case, and a cufflink? No? What was that in, Homer? Is that just a James Bond joke? That's good. That's Zorgun ammo. Oh, that's not the Zorgun. The golden gun, the man with the golden gun, was put together from those. Oh, really? Can you play it without looking? What does it look like? What? Wait. Can you play it without looking what it does? So it's like a surprise? I don't know. I don't know what that means. Did my controller battery die again? Do I look for more, or do I just go for it? I'm afraid of getting a bad room and, like, losing a lot of health suddenly. Like that. Play Isaac without looking at his page? What do you mean? Like, without looking at the game? No way, man. See, this is what I didn't want to do, right? It's what I just said. Fuck. So this run just died there. Giving me these rooms. Shit. Play Isaac mod. Oh, Isaac mod. Oh no, I'm not gonna mod my Isaac. Even if it is just temporarily. Okay. I gotta take it for Smiley's Shades Revolver, I mean. Blank is actually really good. You watching over later? Yeah, man. I'll play later on for sure. Fuck. God damn it. All right. Well, we have no health to do this, but Let's try. Greed butt, yeah. I got through the first phase without getting hit, surprisingly. Whew. All right, Wolf, let me know what time, how long you're gonna be for Overwatch. Got that move. Shit. Okay, phase two done. All right, man. First time I've gotten here with, like, not a crazy OP run. Not gonna beat him. Oh wait, maybe I will. I fucking did it. Yes. Fuck yes. That feels so good. Oh, good. Oh, fuck yeah. Whew. Only the second time. Only the second time, man. Woo. You're tired as fuck. What's up, Epic Joker? How you doing? Oh. I had a lot of good guns. Well, a couple good guns, anyway. Woo! Feels good. Alright. I'm gonna take a break for 1 sec. Okay. I'm gonna get some drink, go to the toilet. You guys type in chat who you want me to see me play as.